Each and every one deserves a second chance.